It's my first glimpse of these awesome creatures. There must be 40 devil rays in front of me. The rays can swim at 13 miles per hour. We couldn't get close enough carrying cumbersome scuba gear, so we're free diving. Attaching the camera will have to be done on just one breath of air. George swims down with the camera. He makes it look so easy.
He was straight down there and got it. Got it first time. Woo-hoo.
The rest of the team soon get more cameras on board. After a few hours, the cameras are back.
Oh, wow. They're just swimming into the, to the barracuda. That's fantastic.
It is a real devil ray point of view. It looks as if you're just another ray going with the group.
They're probably speeding very fast at this point.
Yeah. And the great thing is that the camera's not having any impact. This animal's keeping up with all the others that don't have the camera, so it's really unobtrusive.
They've been just hovering and flying around the summit of the seamount. It really attracts them.
But suddenly, the ray starts to head down.